Good morning, everybody. So, apparently I cut off the recording a little too quickly yesterday. I didn't really feel like doing any editing just for, like, a minute of a cutscene. I skipped over the cutscene after you leave the Old West stage. So, courtesy of a YouTuber who I will tag in the description of this video, here is the cutscene that we missed. This is the end of the Egyptian one. Here we go.
You're looking mighty tired after a long day on the prairie.
A long day on the prairie.
You know them urban cowboys?
Shucks, no, darling. I was thinking of heading into town. Getting my tongue scraped.
Hey, quick job.
Getting my tongue scraped. What the fuck is that supposed to be a euphemism for? Yeah, that's enough of that. That's enough of that. So now I'm gonna go. So that is Fehér, Csongor. I'll link to the description, or not link to. I'll link to their channel in the description. Let's bring this back to. Was it there? I think it was there. Maybe. Yay! We're back. We're back on Planet Lunch. All right. So I did not think it was going to take me nearly that long to do, what's it called? The 100 fly coin mission in, the land of the mountain of poop. By the way, Toby is sitting behind us, so do not be surprised if he knocks the camera over again and I have to do some editing for no fucking reason. So. And there's no fast travel, as I understand. So. We're going to be waddling our way over to each level each time if I don't finish the levels all in one go. I need to remember where the fuck it is. I'm not going to the Buccaneer Channel yet. It's probably on this side, maybe. And I'm just, like, missing it. And then whoosh. And whoosh. Momo! Momo has come to join us today. We're now playing Gex Deep Cover Gecko with 100% more Momo. Okay, and I gotta go further up. And then that fucking fly coin. I gotta at least try, right? Nope. No. That doesn't let me do it. Alright, whatever. At least I was able to easily waddle my way back here. Scoop. Alright, and we're back in the land of more poops. Get up there yet. Yeah, that probably leads to a secret level. Whatever.
Lock and load, little
lizard. Alright, five of a kind. That was, you know. Now it doesn't really matter. I got all the fly coins, so I can just do these whatever. Oh, the coffee's too hot. Why? Why didn't I wait? It just shows me where the fucking TV is. That gives me no clue about where the cards are.
I'm going to find Billy Crystal's smile.
I'm going to find Billy Crystal's smile. What the fuck does that mean? Right. Let's go, donkey. Cards are all in pretty conspicuous places, so.
Hi, Mr. DJ.
one. We're all high. Thank you, thank you. And I don't think there was a card in the waterfall, but we're gonna look. Nope, no cards. Anything over this way? Ugh. Come on, Ghost of Lee Van Cleef. This way. It's slapping the booty butt cheeks. By the way, yesterday I learned how to say booty butt cheeks in Spanish. You ready? It's culo nalgas.
Go ahead.
Culo nalgas, culo nalgas. That's booty butt cheeks in Spanish. Oh, you dick. You spotted dick. Come on. You're dead. Noof.
There's gold in that there, T.
It's two.
I'm
a big snake. Oh no, and now I'm dead. Well, that's okay. Ouch.
Gecko's gonna know.
That television set. That fly start hovering. More. I really wish I knew what he was saying. Something to do with chiclets. I don't technically need to kill this guy, but I want to. Because it's satisfying. Come on. It is satisfying AF. This guy not as much, but still.
Go ahead. Make my lunch.
Make my lunch. Make my, oh fuck, planet lunch. There we go. I would love to have been in the recording studio with Dana Gould just to see him recording this shit. Some of this is awful. Oh no. Man, where are you? There we go, you're dead, and the sign just wants to get in my way. Get off the horse, eat the fly. Oh, really? What? Controller out? Don't do that to me now. All right, Mule, starring Clint Eastwood and inappropriate sex implications. And then youf. Aww. Yes, camera, that's right, because that's what I want you to do. Shit.
Howdy. There's some duty.
Howdy, there's some duty. Because it's puppets. Alright, yeah, fuck that guy. Don't think I'm going to have to come back through here again, so... smack. And I think I'm good. I didn't lose any health here. Didn't want to do that, but all right. Get off. Let me look down there, really. Can't remember if there was a card on the tracks. There is a card on the tracks. Was there anything in here I needed to worry about? As far as, like, cards? Fuck. Come on. I think there's anything in here. That just might be where the, what's it called? The TV for this thing is. I do have to go back up? Well, poop. And I'm pretty sure there were no cards on the way to the poop mountain. Aside from the one that was there, you know, right before that path starts. He crawls so fucking fast, and it's so easy to lose track of where you're going. At least you can't really fall off that easily unless you take damage. I just don't like the camera. And from what I gather, the camera doesn't like me. Fuck. You jump a half second too early and you fall. At least the thing is already moving now, so I don't have to crawl across again.
Boxcar Billy is my favorite hobo.
Tiny sips of this blazing hot coffee. This guy, slap him. Pretty sure I've only got two cards. Let me see, are there any in Mr. Upchuck's tomb? Oh, fuck. There's one. There's four. Okay, I need a fifth one. And there it is. Come on. And yeah. Pretty sure that's the... Yeah, okay. I mean, I'll head up ahead just to make sure, but... No, yeah, up ahead is where the mountain is, so no, I do have to go back. Alright, that's not bad. Land where I need to land. I'm like fairly confident this is where the TV is. Yep, there it goes. Am I that shiny shit? Come on. I said, give me the shiny shit.
It's hail time.
Oof. Thank you. Lake Placido. Got one more mission. Just to climb to the top of the mountain. It's getting better. It's just straight up. Something. So no weird collecting shit, just go straight forward. Oof. Grab that extra hit point, thank you. Well, shit. I'm a doctor, not a pincushion. I prefer I'm a doctor, not a physician. I don't know why that just rolls off the tongue as well as it does. It's basically him saying the exact same thing. I'm a doctor, not a doctor. When I was in high school, I was in a drama club. And we were doing, it's called The Somewhat True Tale of Robin Hood, and I played the Sheriff of Nottingham. And for some reason, I had the hardest time saying, ah, a physician. Because I was trying to sound like Dustin Hoffman in Hook. That was my voice. Like, ah, a physician! For some reason, it just did not want to come out. I think I did take damage, so I'm gonna grab that. It's the 100 coin missions that are always the more difficult ones. The other ones are all really, really simple. That's why I'm more inclined to try for a 100% run of this than I was for Mario 64. And the games are structured almost exactly the same way. Like, you need a certain number of remotes or stars to unlock other levels. And or bosses. So, you can kind of play the levels in any order you want. As long as you can navigate the hub worlds correctly. Like, I could have gone for the boss, probably. I think I have more than enough remotes to go for the boss of this hub world, but I didn't. Because I want to make sure I clear all the levels. But the missions are relatively simple in this, and they give you better explanations here than they do in Mario 64. Mario 64, they really just give you clues as to where the stars might be or how you might be able to collect them, but it doesn't exactly tell you what you need to do all the time. You gotta deal with some cryptic shit there. Here, there is a little bit of cryptic shit, but it's not nearly as bad as Mario 64 is. Through the gates of Babylon. Can I jump on the thing with the thing? No. Tail time. That means he wants to have sex with you. Alright, there we go. So we did the thing and the stuff and the thing. And I'll figure out how to unlock that stuff later. Hub world stuff, I'm going to save for the very end. Because if I am going to go for the 100% run of this, that's going to be the hardest part. Now I have to go for Buccaneer Channel. Gotta fight the fucking pirates of the Caribbean. Get some Bahama breeze. I gotta figure out if the parrots actually give you fly coins. Let's just see if I can kill this fucking guy here. Come on, Polly. He hit me. Come here, you Star Raptor-looking motherfucker. No, you look like fucking Star Raptor. If anything, he looks like Talonflame. Fuck it. I'll wing it. Get in it. I remember having a really hard time with this one. Survive the wall of death, sink 4 pirate ships, zip down to the TV. Alright, I mean, it doesn't really matter which one I pick. This is just running into the holes. I have a thing. Did you say wall? I want to hear that. Wall! I'm sure that's important. Doesn't look like there's a timer, so that's nice. Let's keep looking for fly coins. Make sure I don't miss any. How about you? You give me fly coins? Yes, you do. I want that. Can I push the barrel? Yes, I can. There we go, got that thing there, and I think I can push you out of the way. Get that out of the way so I can grab this. Okay, just gotta blast this shit. And look at those graphics! State of the art! Spared no expense. Bleh. You say Captain Steuben needs a back rub? Barrel? It's a barrel. Okay. How about you? Can I kill you with just swatting at you? Blech. Yeah, it's funny they do that iceberg dead ahead shit, because one of the levels that is in the Nintendo 64 version of the game, but not this one, is a level based on Titanic. Oh, if only I could push this a little bit faster. Blink. I love those sound effects. Fly coin somewhere else I missed? I don't think so. Can't get that going there. Let's make sure there's nothing else floating around that I can do anything with. Oh, I don't like this at all. Checkpoint. All right. Okay, then. Oh, nice. So it gives me a way back up. I like that. All right. Jump from there to there, I can jump from here to here, so I guess I don't need those barrels. The barrels maybe are just supposed to be in my way, perhaps? I don't know what you just did. Can't see what you just did. Try to go across here. Nope. Right, not a fucking clue. Nice.
Isaac, he don't deck his stupid.
Okay, maybe? I don't know, let me see. Hey! Come on. Okay, I think I know what I need to do. I just jumped too late. Oof. It's doing giving me the picture for the thing, but I don't think it's enough to get across. No, okay, that's fine. Camera. Really? At least I didn't take damage from that. That would have been just shit. Fish. Fish crackers. Camera. All right, Toby. Go, Toby. Be free. You can do it, Gimby. Yes, okay. Yeah, I have no idea what that did. I need to get over there somehow. Let's see. That doesn't help me. I don't think I can make that with this jump. Come on. That doesn't go further than that. Thank you.
link up with Gilbert and Sullivan, dude.
Hey camera, you wanna move? No? No, you just wanna sit there looking pretty, huh? I mean, maybe I have to, what's it called? Use these barrels. You know, if the camera would just do what I need it to do, fuck. Oh. This goes far enough. No, it doesn't. The fuck? I swat these things. No. I swat the windows. No. I have no idea where the fuck I'm going. No, it was a treasure chest I already opened. No, oh, and that just does that. I don't get it. I remember being aggravated to no end by this stage, and I'm starting to remember why. There's nothing that tells you what you need to do. I mean, I've been over there already, right? Haven't I? Yeah, that's where I started. Really? Come on.
Isaac, Edo Deck is stupid.
This is some stupid shit. Going on this swinging one here isn't gonna do me any good, I don't think. Doesn't go far enough. Toby. Alright. Whatever. Got that. I don't know what I just did. I don't think I can make it across here. No, I can't.
We'll
doesn't go. I mean, unless I'm just jumping too early. Shit. Really? That's what that is? Fuck. You know, I'm not even gonna say it's really stupid. That's just me being an idiot. Oh my god. I'm gonna start my noise in the background. Make this jump as I can. And there's a cannon.
We'll follow you, Regent.
You know what? No. Let's do the cannon thing first. I probably don't need to come back up to this specific area after I do the cannon. So. This guy. Go, you're dead. All this was for. We have to blow up that door, maybe. Yeah.
Isaac, Edo Deck is
stupid. Then. There we go. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And here I think I have to land on thing. At least I don't slide off of the ship, that's good. Alright, and I'm like 99% sure I got everything in this room, so I think we're good. Into the door. Oh, so it just keeps going.
Gilbert, you saw them, dude.
Fuck. Oh. This is gonna be bad. I think there's another one at the other end there. No. I've gotten everything in this room except for what's at the very end of it. It's right in the wall. At least it's not like a temporary thing. Cool, there's the remote. And yeah, let's go outside. I. We'll follow you, creature. I don't know what you mean by that, but okay. The camera. You wanna wake the fuck up? Hmm? Ooh, I see a thing. I don't even know how many of these I have left to get before I get another paw print. Paw prints! I think that's the only parrot I run into, so that's good. So I think I'm gonna have a hard time getting back here from over there, so let's just check this out. Anything around here? That's right. Let's put a pillar right behind where the camera's supposed to be. Like they know, man. And there it is, number 25. We almost have all of the health points. It's not gonna do anything. This is one of the missions. Gecko, ahoy. Do I get coins for this? No. No. Okay, so that's fine. That's okay. I'm good. Looking for fly coins. And then this door. Gecko, ahoy. Right, so we're good on that. Let's see if we can get back out of the hole. Get back up top. Does I have to land on the barrels, maybe? I think this is just the other way around. Okay. Yep. Go 74 fly coins, and there's some down here. The Lido deck is filthy, and we are led to believe that it is Isaac's fault for the poor conditions of the Lido deck. I really, really hope that bird doesn't give me a fucking plot point, fly point. Okay, sure, let's see here. You. I haven't seen any bonus coins yet. Ziplining down there. Top. Yeah. That's all death. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Fuck! God.
My tail doesn't like you.
I don't like you either. Fuck. Oh my God. That's a punch in both kidneys simultaneously. God damn it. Oh my God. Is this only one fucking checkpoint in the whole level? Fuck. I don't even know if I missed any of the ones down there. Because it resets their animations. Oh my God. Shit all over again. Fuck! I don't technically need to do this, but it's still satisfying. You hurt me. You hurt me with your lies. I'm gonna cry. And there was one bonus coin here, wasn't there? And it closes the mouth again! Why does it have to reset everything? They made a conscious decision to make it do this. The game saves your paw coins and your bonus coins, but your fly coins, no. The animations of everything that you broke before you died all gets reset. This was a deliberate decision they made to piss people off. Oh wait, no, another one dropped, right? Or not, you know, whatever. Yeah, it did drop, it dropped over here, okay. Ugh! Uh-huh. God damn it, camera. And do it all over again. Shut up! I don't remember if I needed to do it, but I'm gonna do it anyway. And then I gotta do. Fuck you and the horse you rode in on. Oh, and I saw the bonus coin up top. I'm supposed to get to somehow. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, you dick. Christ, I'm gonna die again. Shut up. Go Yeah, I gotta somehow get across there. I'll deal with that later. I don't think there were any fly coins there. It's just a bonus coin and an extra life, I think. So I think I'm okay leaving that alone for the time being. Alright, come on, camera. Don't have to go across that one then. It's already got the paw coin. Nothing of consequence in those rooms other than the ships for the mission. Oh. Would it have killed them to put a second checkpoint somewhere in this level? Fuck! Oh my god, it gives you a coin! Oh no, I really hope that's the only parrot. Come on, turn the fuck around. Okay, that platform must go somewhere.
We'll follow you, Richard.
Okay. So, how many coins am I missing now? I'm missing 11 coins. Climb back up here just to make sure I'm still not missing anything up top. Pretty sure there's nothing up there of consequence now. I do have a little more health now. Come here. light coins. I mean, missing the other two. I got all the plot coins. There's nothing at that end. Or this end. Alright, so I gotta go back to the wall. Somehow. Can I look up? I get over there somehow. All right. So how do I get up there? The zip line to the remote. I really hope it doesn't just land me on the remote. Come on up. Something's missing. There's a fucking bird. Jesus. Oh. How do I get up there? Fuck. This fucking shit so much. I don't get it. All right. Fuck. Maybe it's a switch I have to hit somewhere. This level is just the fucking worst. Really? There are fly coins up there. Fuck. So how the fuck do I get up there? think I have to go from the top and jump down. Super quiet because I'm super pissed.
We'll follow you.
Gotta get on top of that somehow, but I don't see a way on top of it. It feels like there should be a way. Here that I can access. No. Oh my God. And there's this garbage. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. Buccaneer program, cut cheese island. If YouTube A can tell me anything. Or better yet, just go to GameFAQs. Get cryptic bullshit. GameFAQs. GEX3. Deep Cover Gecko. I need the pirate bullshit. Pause coins. Snow level. Mystery stage. Egyptians. Army, Western, Pirate. I forgot the bonus coins. Small death, checkpoint across the ledges. Well, death from these. TNT, blah, 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 blah. Sync for pros. Okay. Zip down to the TV. Climb the first mast on the deck using the cargo nets. Jump the platform barrels, the second mast, climb up the back of the second mast and use the... Oh! Wait. Climb up the back of the mast? There's wall climb bullshit hidden behind some bullshit. I'm angry. I'm angered by this. You have enraged me. Oh, that's fucking insulting. That's what that is. And they include this. Ah! And they include the fucking camera bullshit too. Oh my God. Alright, you know what? No, let's... Because this might lead me to a point where it automatically lands me on the remote. I'm not taking a chance on that shit. I mean, it probably doesn't, but let's see if I can get that bonus point so I don't have to backtrack that shit again. Beginning... I'm missing two bonus points? I'm missing two bonus points. Fuck. Alright, let me see here... Back of the wall, the death room, climb the wall on the right to the front around the left, be careful. Stop in the crevices, stop the wall, and across side and jump. Wait, what? Hop on the wall. Wait. So wait, I have to go back to the fucking thing again. Where's the fucking... Get me out of here. I'm on the wrong side. I gotta go back the other way. Saw something. No. Nothing. Okay, so wait, what does it say to do? It says the back of the wall of the death room. Climb the wall on the right to the front around the left wall. Careful to stop the crevices to avoid them. Okay. So it does have to do with this. Maybe there's just a section of it that I'm not seeing that goes above the wall. That's probably what it is. Wait a minute. No, that doesn't do it either. I see. Oh no. So you only get one shot? Oh fuck. Oh god. All right. Fuck. I can't afford to be taking hits like this. Jesus.
Go for it.
I have no idea what that is a reference to, but it's really getting on my nerves. All right, that's fine. Fuck. Hello? Not you. Not you, Toby. Oh my god. Thank you, Jesus. Now I just have to get back through there and not die. Because what am I missing now? Just 9 fly coins. Alright, I should have everything now. The only thing I'm missing is maybe that last bonus token, which I can come back for in the next mission. Yeah, checkpoint right here would have been nice, you know? Toby, you can do it. I believe in you. Just don't go the other side. Toby. I'm gonna go back to the love sack? Yeah. Go lay down. Go lay down, Gibby. You can do it. I believe in the heart of the expensive beanbag chair. Fuck.
Back up for Gilbert and Sullivan, dude.
Back down. There's another fucking bird I gotta kill. Fuck. Piece of shit climbing apparatus here. Top here, no. Nothing all the way up. Five more coins. Go, got that going there. We're not gonna slide just yet. Last one is this bird. Come here, you piece of shit. I'm gonna grab this fucking thing. Come on, don't you fucking kill me. Fuck. Where are you? Fucking shit. I swear to God, if this thing fucking kills me, after all that garbage. Fuck!
We'll follow you, creature.
Damn you, Iago! Shit! Gotta time that shit perfectly. Come on. Come on! Where are you? Fuck no, son of a bitch! Why? Oh, I hate you so much, Gex. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, you shut up, too. You know what? Fuck it! Fuck it! Ah! You with your fly coins! I hate your guts! Oh! God damn it! Bah! Bah! Oh my God, just die. You can eat the fattest part of my ass, Gex. Oh, the fucking bridges are gone too! Ah! Oh. Fucking shit. Fuck! Fuck! What is wrong with you, controller? Don't do this to me now. Oh my God. Shut your face. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot I can do that. Ah! I'll turn you back on when I'm cooled off. When I'm cooled off! Ah! Oof. God. Oof. Why did they have to give the parrot a fly coin? Ah! Fuck out of here. Give me that shit.
Nice work, Pegley.
Shut the fuck up.
When this is over, we can play pirate. Blackbeard the Gecko would be your nasty cabin.
Why don't you just...
Why you gotta be so gross? This is inappropriate for young audiences. Fuck the 100 fly coin shit. I'm not aggravating myself with that garbage. Cause some levels they're nice with the checkpoints. Like the fucking West level, they give you 4 fucking checkpoints throughout that whole level. Maybe 2. Okay, I don't know. Maybe I miscounted. There were at least 2. Here, 1 checkpoint. 1 fucking checkpoint, and it's at the beginning of the fucking level. What the fuck am I gonna do with that? Ugh. I know, Momo. Yeah, give me that look again, Toby. Give me that look again. Ugh. Why couldn't they just make, when you die, you save your fucking fly coins? You save everything else, not the fucking fly coins. That is the dumbest fucking shit. This is the most artificial of artificial difficulties spikes in the fucking world. Even in fucking Mario, if you die, you keep your fucking coins. Do this garbage again. Whatever, I don't care. There's the fucking checkpoint. The only checkpoint in the fucking level. And it's right fucking there. Why would you do this? That checkpoint serves no fucking purpose whatsoever. I'm supposed to just run around the level, get all the coins, run back here, get this checkpoint, and then wait and hope I don't die from getting that fucking bird. I'm not dealing with this garbage.
Isaac, Nido deck is stupid.
We'll follow you, creature.
Thank up for Gilbert and Sullivan, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. Nobody asked you. Let's get these fucking remotes and get the fuck out of here. Not the 100%. I'm not doing this.
Lock and load, little lizard.
It's just, there's just too much bullshit in this. The chickens in the last level, that was just the beginning. This is the fucking real deal. Jesus. I change my mind later on, so be it. But no, as of right now, the 100% run is dead. I'm not doing it. Forget it. I'll get as many of the remotes as I can, but for now, fuck it all. I'm not fighting this game. I'm not doing this shit.
This is from Mr. Sinatra.
Not getting myself aggravated. I can still finish the game. That's the important part. I got too much shit on my hands right now. Deal with this garbage. Come on.
Crank up for Gilbert and Sullivan, dude.
Go for
it. Thank you. At least I got the fucking bonus point up there already. Fucking garbage. Go for as much of the shit as I can, but no. Those 100 Flyquin missions can eat a fucking dick. It's just too fucking unforgiving. I just can't. I don't have the patience for this. The other bonus coin, I can at least do this here. Let's see, that's Western, I need the pirates. Bonus coins. I need bonus coins. From the third remote, jump over to the far right corner and land on the platform. Bonus coin is in the alcove. Kill this guy. Or, you know what, just let him rape me, it's fine. I think I can land on the edge here, yes. It's not over there, though. On the other side, maybe? No, nothing, eh? Alright, whatever. I'll fight it later. So that's all the levels in Lake Flaccid. Let's head for the boss. I should have enough remotes now to fight him. Whoever it is. It's the wrestler, maybe? I don't fucking know. For this recording. Where the fuck is it? Momo, tell me where is it? Mission control. It's there, so that means it's through here. Fairly confident I have enough ropes to fight this guy. Yeah, you only need 13. How many do I have? Oh yeah, I got 25 remotes. That's good enough.
Let's get it on.
It's the wrestling boss. I don't think the wrestling boss was in what's his face? Was in the N64 version. All I have to do is avoid his shit and just keep slapping him. Oh my god, he's doing the Lariator!
Eat this.
And there's the green... The green... I guess we can wander around Slappy Valley a little bit.
Hey, Marcus. Where did you learn those moves? Ever been to a Turkish bathhouse?
Hey, that wasn't me, I swear. Besides, I'm about to try out some new holes on you, my precious.
Ew.
Easy there, Nacho Man, or I'll elbow drop you. Now get back to
you. Just said I'm going
to
try out some new holes on you. This dude is gross. He's going to put his tail in her butt. Mission control. Just check out what Slappy Valley looks like, because I can't fucking remember what it looks like over there. Because that's where you got like the fairy tale level, the Greek mythology level. Maybe some other ones I can't remember off the top of my head. Just have a look, see if there's anything I can obviously grab there. Maybe go for some paw coins. And we'll call it a day. We'll call it an episode. I'll be back later. Things all woodsy and shit. No one's going to take that. I don't think the anime channel's in this hub world. I know for sure fantasy, the fairy tale world, and something back there. Fairy tale world and the Greek mythology world. Rabbit up to get more than one of them. Yes, they do. Fuck. I do too. Yet another reason why I am not going for the 100% anymore. Fuck that shit. Across the bridge, Terabithia. Here's a statue. I like the statues. It says, Pooper, scoop your lizard. That's what I got here. There is... Lizard of Oz. Oh, a boss battle. Yeah, I've got enough remotes to fight the next boss, too. That's nice. Oh, the anime level, I guess, is in this... In this world. Yeah, there's the anime level. Hmm. Alright. Oh, Jesus, I'm coughing up a storm. That shit broke me. The pirate shit broke me. Beanstalk. Beanstalk. Oh, I want that. Can I get that? Let me go in here. Mythology level. Ooh, paw coin. I'll take that. Top, I can do anything with. Oh, paw coin. Okay. Around again because I might have missed some stuff. Ah! Bonus level. Top. Anything on the side? I don't think so. Oh, wait. Yep. There we go. I can reach it from here. I want it. Fuck. Mama. Call that moral support? So I have to hold. Crouch button down as I go. Fuck. Oh. There we go. Take that. And that. There's markings and shit on the walls with my face. I can go underwater. Because that's what we needed, more underwater bullshit. Is it a secret level or bonus level? Secret level. Oh, Ajita! I didn't even finish my coffee. Come on. That sound. Here at the top of the Beanstalk. I cannot reach. I have to get to those pillars up there, maybe? I don't know. Let's see. Fairly confident I need to reach those pillars to get to that thing. That's okay. That is a bug's wife! Oh, that's cute. Spared no expense on these jokes. Let's see if I go inside. Fairy Tales TV! In here. Oh, yeah, so we can climb on this ship. Bonus level. Is there another thing I can climb on the other side of the room? No. Oof. Why does everything have to be such a pain in the dick? Pain in my lizard dick. Oh. I don't think this is high enough. No. Oh, with the walls? How could you do this? I'm sure this must be the way to do this. Surely. Surely. Alright, so the flying kick's not gonna do it for me here. Maybe there's a fuck. Fuck. Let me try one more time, then I'm gonna leave the room. Oh, that's not right. Come on. Oh no! I go to the bonus level. No. Please tell me it doesn't spawn me back at the beginning of Slappy Valley. Please tell me it doesn't spawn me back at the beginning of Slappy Valley. Okay, so no, I guess not. There's a hole in the wall that I have to get to by, I guess, climbing leaves and shit. That's... I'm out! Branch. I don't think it lets you do that. Yeah, it just slides you down. Alright, so that doesn't do it either. Alright. You ain't in Kansas anymore. Ah. Ooh, I like that. Whoa, it's a loud transformation sequence. These things you gotta, yep. That's for that level, and this is for the anime channel, which I'm not doing now. That was loud as fuck. There's... Oh, okay. Let's see. I get to that? Am I supposed to push something over here, or? I don't get it. And there's supposed to be like a gliding thing or something I'm supposed to utilize. Oh! Really? I think I have gotten everything I'm gonna get out of this level. There's that, okay. Might be something I need to do to climb on that shit. Let's go back through here. Maybe there was a wall climb bullshit that I missed. Dip the lizard. The star one's the one you have to swim. I think that one leads to the abysmal, I think is the name of the level. Why did you come back? Closely at these fucking walls. Anything along these walls? I think so. Elf. Gex poster. Let me go inside really quick. Just make sure I'm not missing anything. There's a couple of these fucking paw coins I'm just not seeing the way to get to. alright, whatever. I think that's enough. Let me just make sure I'm not missing any other obvious shit. See, check my totals here. Got all the bonus coins, missing two paw coins, so there's one over there, there's one up there, I already know what I'm missing, and one remote, which I think is probably just the fly coin remote. It's just my suspicion. You don't do anything, right? Alright, yeah, so I think we're good. We've done enough for one lifetime here. R.I.P. 100% run. So sad. Not really. Alright. Let me get this thing uploaded. I got some house shit to do, and maybe I'll do another recording later. See ya, bitches.